how to convert a waste product into something productive. For example, a plastic bottle.
So, today we are at the bank of the Mula River. We are here to clean up the stuff.
Promoting
this in our office, we bring volunteers
over here,
and the
motive is to keep our ecosystem clean.
And I request all other people to do that also, so that this type of activities so we are doing should be reduced, because if the citizens will understand that what is the importance of cleanliness and they do it daily. Our bit in terms of cleaning up the riverbed and see how we can make our surroundings swatch.
The small bits of chocolate papers or wrappers are also thrown, and it's contributing for environmental pollution. So we are here on behalf of Hexaware Technologies to contribute and collect all those as far as possible from our perspective.
Small things, small wrappers. We should actually keep in our pockets and place it in dustbin every day regularly.
And people that do not litter the city, do not throw the waste anywhere, throw the waste or dump it in proper places.
Lots of plastic bottles, waste, like biomedical waste and stuff like that. Today, Hexaware team, along with VYAS, we were here at the Mula-Mutha riverbed to do a cleaning of the area. We found that there was a lot of trash which is non-biodegradable in terms of pan covers or coffee covers, plastic bottles,
even the clothes also.
Clothes, there were shoes